Talk about a breaking story right now. You're looking live at the Buckman Bridge. Traffic at a standstill on the bridge right now. We're looking live from our FDOT camera, and you can see lots of cars stopped in the westbound lanes. First Coast News is working to get more information about exactly what is causing this backup. Okay, to the other story we were just mentioning.